I don't know if alam ng mga tao na my mom and my dad had a rough marriage. So, kaya kami lumipat sa States is to get away from that drama. That's why I grew up in the States. Because my mom wanted to protect us from the noise. But of course, since it's marriage, lagi nag-aaway yung mom ko, my stepdad. And I actually grew up with parent figures or people around me that would criticize every move that I make. People don't know that me and my sister, we were the only two Asians in Utah. So we were subject to a lot of racism.